And pouch is full, but my pack has room.
I forgot how to craft stuff. Special gear ammo. Things.
What are those awesome doing out here?
Quick! Gotta scrap them before the scroungers get them! Fuck! It's charging right at them!
Get back to Chainscrape before you get yourselves killed.
Not with all this salvage lying about. Come on, crew, back to it.
Looks like the Osirom decided to put up a fight. Less machine. Find something interesting inside. Incoming.
Thank you.
One less machine. Another one down. Safe.
Granger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chain Scrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
Whistle.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in the dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least, not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvind the good news.
Voiris too.
Then, maybe this embassy can finally happen.
Thank you. that.
Manually save this.
I'd like to feel my legs again if you don't mind, Savior.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Eren mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks,
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
I should dismount.
Be welcome, Elven.
Time to get Elven to blow the whistle, then what do you-
Still here, I see.
If Chainscrape is on Karja land, shouldn't a Karja be in charge? Who appointed you?
The sensibilities of good Osram folk, of course. You think a Karja can head this whole venture? Ah! The Magistrate can barely make the trek from Barren Light without losing a few screws.
So you have no real authority, then? People only follow you because you say so. Loudly.
Anyone who has followers has authority. I've been with Chainscrape from the beginning. I mean, I'm practically its founder, and its honest folk know I'm indispensable to its success.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. Shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No, you blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Blow the damn whistle.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. Huh? The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business.
Terrific.
Great.
Yay.
And Olvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah!
That's more like it!
Yeah!
Woo!
Ha-ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah. I guess I do.
You can't hardly discover what I'm doing.
Now the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Wadis off to Baron Light.
Brought out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed.
Oh, this is the one that takes off parts. I needed this. Sharpshooter. No, this ain't the one that's, well, they all take off parts. I ain't played this in a minute, so y'all gonna have to forgive me for sounding stupid. The Fire Hunter bow deck.
Come back anytime.
Yeah. Armor is my
great idea. Pretty sure it's.
Fanghorn antlers. I'll get it later. But this weapon upgrade is happening now.
Sister! Over here!
I'll come find you later!
Alright, here we go. Outfits. Protect against ice. Which protects against acid.
Garment for every purpose.
Shop just opened up and I've got a backlog of orders, so I wouldn't hold my breath.
A cook can do something with this.
Oh,
The way to Baron Light is clear. Get moving.
You're not errand vanguardsman. I will move only when the captain
when
says...
I cleared out all the bristlebacks, which I have. Captain's orders.
So they're okay?
Banged up, but breathing. And waiting up ahead for you.
But I was supposed to have three escorts.
I'm off to Baron Light, buddies. Like Aloy said, captain's orders. You can stay here.
Abandoned to the riffraff? I think not.
Guess you're coming with me then. See you there, Aloy.
That's done. The embassy can finally get underway. If I can get through it, I'll be able to track down. Guess I could head straight for Baron Light. Or poke around the Daunt some more first. And maybe take Petra up on that drink.